Kind of aggravating, isn't it? That high-pitched noise. That's coming from this pulse right here. I don't think it's a tuner. I think it's a, it's either a birdie in the Flex. I'm using the Flex 1500. It's either a birdie or some type of man-made noise, either in the house or somewhere else. Hi, this is George, N0JRJ. I wanted to show you, I was just tuning around on 10 meters, and somebody here is, there's a small pile up here. I don't know who it is, don't really care. But I just updated the software on my Flex radio to 2.23. And in this release, this has this new TNF, which is a notch filter, tunable notch filter. It's hardware. It controls the hardware on the Flex through the software. That's the beauty of this radio. One thing I really love about it, and it has its faults. It's not perfect, but software-defined radio. Software-defined radio is awesome in the fact that the filtering is almost limitless. I don't have to call up Icom or Kenwood and beg them, you know, to come down on the $200 narrow sideband filter for my radio. I don't have to do that. All the filtering capabilities are in software. Not another filter to buy ever. So let me show you how useful the normal filtering is, which is this gray band right here. Normal filtering, and that's, let's see if you can see, right down here is where you select your filters. And then this notch filter. In fact, let's start with the notch filter first and get rid of that annoying noise. Okay, first thing I'm going to do is we're going to come down here to tunable notch filter, and I'm going to turn it on. And then I'm going to click add a notch filter. You see this brown line just popped up here. And I can drag that over. And we're going to put it right on top of the offender. Now, if I highlight that and hold the left mouse key down and push up, it makes it wider. If you hold the left mouse key down and pull down, it makes it narrower. I have to be careful because this is in the voice passband of the station I want to hear, so I can't make it too loud. Too wide. Once you have it the width that you'd like, you right-click, and you're presented with this pop-up menu, and this is a normal filter, deep or very deep. I'm going to put it on very deep. Did you hear that? Let me tune up the audio. And I want you to listen what a difference that has made already. I'll turn it off. On. Off. On. I don't know about you, but I think that's amazing. Okay, that's pretty good, but we can do better. Right now, the bandwidth of my receive signal at 28,500, the bandwidth of this is set for 2.4 kilohertz. If I narrow that down by going right down here to 2.1, it's even quieter. Let's have a listen. This is 2.4. This is 2.1. 2.4. 2.1. You see how much clearer that is? Isn't that amazing? Now, not only that, but I can come up here and grab the whole filter and move it. And we can make it infinitely narrower. Let me move it over here so you can see it. Watch this. Let's move it back into the passband. So you can make this filter as narrow or as wide as you want it. But I think you have to agree, without being able to do that, if I had a normal, let's say 2.9 kilohertz range for the bandwidth, that's 2.9, no filter, here's what we get. Notch filter. 2.1 kilohertz of bandwidth. Now let's hear what we get. They're still way down in the noise, but as before, if we didn't have this ability, we wouldn't be able to hear them at all. So I want to thank you. I thought that was really neat, and this is a good and practical use for this notch filter. You can add up to 3 notch filters. Watch this, I can add another one. Let's add one more, and let's move this one over to this side. And let's put up a brick wall, shall we? Now we have a brick wall on either side of the passband. Let me zoom in on that for you. Now we can get a lot more detail. I see that my pass filter is just a little wide. And this one's over in our... Now we have a brick wall on either side, no interference. I could make this much wider if I needed it to be. Could make this much wider. And there you go. Just a quick video to show you the filtering capabilities of the Flex Radio. 73 from N0JRJ.